Mommy's trying to open this.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, ang video natin, our video is all about this DIY organizer. I bought this from Shopee last January. Ngayon ko lang siya i-assemble, guys. And I'm gonna show you how to assemble this. So it comes in a box. And I chose the light pink color. Meron siyang maliit na paper dito. Meron siyang steps on how to assemble it properly. So step 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Ito, meron siyang mga ganito. Parang lumbans. So, gagamitin natin siya dito. Ito yung final or finished product niya. Let's go ahead and start, guys. Parang lumbans, ilalagay siya sa mga edge, sa mga end nito para hindi siya matanggal. You're already there. Just don't touch it because it smells so
good. Okay.
Yes, we have one drawer already. And we're gonna proceed to the second step. The second one is this, yung parang mahaba siya. Supposedly, yung mirror niya, nakadikit na pala siya dapat dito. But, when I opened it, hindi siya nakadikit. Tsaka, makikita mo na natanggal talaga siya. Okay guys, so here's our DIY organizer. It's already assembled by me. Pinaghirapan ko yan guys kasi unang-una, pag nakita mo siya sa packaging niya, ang hirap talaga niya ang gawin. And here we have the check na manual para makita mo kung anong is more than that way. So I just go with the size and how it looks like. Kasi wala naman siya talagang numbering. I thought there's numbers on each part nito, but there is not. And this is how it looks like para sa kanyang cellphone holder. So ganyan na siya guys, para siyang rabbit. This is just an example. Ito yung dati kong iPhone 5C na ginagamit ko for video, but now I'm no longer using it. So here it goes. Diyan, ganyan na siya. What I got, so meron siyang drawer dito. Open natin. Ganyan. And another drawer here. And last one, the drawer here. And guys, for this part here, sa mirror, pwede nyo siyang ganyan din. So may lagayan siya sa ilalim. Iba talaga guys, pag sa picture nyo. Yung sa photo ng pinabenta nila sa Shopee. Para siyang malaki, pero medyo maliit na siya, guys. Kita niyo yung size ng kamay ko. Ayan. Isang ganun yung size. Ito na sobrang. So, lagayan dito sa taas. Dito lagayan ang kahit anong bagay. Alright. Aside pala, guys, na yung mirror is dito nakalagay, pwede din siyang lagay dito. So, baliktarin mo lang yung side niya. Tsaka, if you wanna use the mirror part at gusto mo medyo mataas siya, dyan siya lagi. So, yun. For the price of 110 pesos, murang-mura siya, guys. Not bad at all. But the only thing that I don't like about it is maamoy yung paint niya. I don't know where it's coming from, but I don't like the smell of it. Para siyang binagoongan. I know that the bagoong is really good pag kinain mo. Pag touch mo pa lang, yung amoy niya is didikit sa kamay mo. So, if you're gonna be using this, putting all your stuffs here, and you're preparing yourself going to work, or maybe going to school, or anywhere you wanna go, pag ganito yung organizer mo, okay naman siya sana, kaso lang, yung amoy, yun lang. But I don't need sa other sellers, or ganito, but sa other sellers, ganun din yung amoy niya. So, we don't know that. So, but then, overall, this is really nice and so cute. So, I hope you guys enjoyed watching my video. And if you like this, just hit thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Click the bell button right next to it for you to be updated of my recent uploads. See you again, guys, on my next video. Bye!
Bye-bye!
Say bye here. Come here.
Bye-bye! Bye-bye!